abantu esikwazi ukuthi sibelaphe ngempumelelo. Abantu asuke begula ngekhanda nje kuphela, ingekho into ephazamise ikhanda, kuwukuthi nje that person has been cursed or the person received the negative spirit. Endike le moya ke sihlele ekhanda. Umuyibe bemkhafula ngezizwe umzimba waziphikisa zagcina sezihlele ekhanda. Ngalondlela ke lo muntu ke loyo uyakwazi ukuthi alapheke. But ke uma thina simlapha sinomuntu ekuthiwa yi-AS Dunal. AS Dunal sisebenze kakhulu ekulapheni abantu abaningi abeza kubabudokotela bayayazi lento esikhuluma ngayo. Umuthi esiwufaka le makhaleni kumuntu uma kuthi unokuphazamiseka ekhanda. Lo muthi loyo it has been tested otherwise. Asikwazi ukuthi siwufake emlomeni ngenye indlela, preferable ukuthi siwufake emakhaleni so that uzokwazi ukuthi uklikhe kuma-sinuses, hayi ukuthi uze ebuchopheni, uklikhe kuma-sinuses and after ama-enzymes emesayawu-receiver kuye ebuchopheni. But it's very quick. I mean like quick. Umuntu laphana, bengifika mina umuntu edakwe yiwunga, limdake ubone ukuthi lo muntu lona akafuni lutho, meke ngawufaka, guess what? Lidamka nya, phela yonke into. Phela nyanya yokugula ngekhanda.